Moving to another place is always troublesome, but moving to another town is even worse. It's getting dark. I hope we're still heading the right way. What the hell?
Are you okay? I'm Officer Nicole Riley. Let's see if we can fix your car so you can leave here as soon as possible.
Wait, Officer. Have you seen my daughter? She's 6, fair-haired, and wearing denim overalls.
I didn't see anyone else when I arrived, but I did find something that may belong to her. Here, do you have a photo of her? Maybe your daughter went to look for help? You need to find her quickly and leave. This is Officer Nicole Riley. Do you copy?
Need help! Please help!
Damn it. Looks like we're on our own for now. I'll keep trying to reach someone while you search the town. Just be careful. Here, take this with you.
Can anyone hear me?
Maya? Baby? It's Mommy! Where are you? Are you hurt?
Mommy, I'm scared. I want to go home.
I will find you. Honey, can you take a look around? Tell me what you see.
Okay. I'm in a building that looks like a hospital. I saw the word Dawn on the walls, but it's so dark. Okay, I'll look for...
Maya! Maya, can you hear me?
Thank you. looking for the girl. Maya is my friend now. This nasty nurse didn't want me to have any friends. She hurt me. Now she's hurt. And she's not the only one. You want to see her? She's clawing at the door where her sick mother is locked inside.
I was a top student at my medical college. Mom was so...
She's a terrible daughter. Mindy, you'll never come back home.
Thank you.
felt guilty leaving my mother in...
Thank you.
Is it really over? You saved me from that endless nightmare. Now I can be with my mother.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I'm sure you will find it wherever he's hiding. I was working on Project Dawn. One subject, a boy named Darren. He was kept at that horrible institute. He's the reason all of this is happening here. The best I can do is give you my access card. There are two more. One for the head physician, and one for the project supervisor. Good luck.
Miss Palmer, I'm sorry you haven't found that girl, but you've gotta leave now. Get in. I'll drive you out of here.
I didn't expect you to get out of that nightmare alive. Maya is my friend now. Nobody who steps in here ever returns. You shouldn't be here either. Now you'll die. Look around, Jennifer. You're all alone. No one's coming to help you.